It's like the TV advertising. There's the Viking cruises. For a mere $2,000 a piece, you can cruise the Rhine River. Here we are at Rudesheim, Germany, on the Rhine River. And this is the Viking cruises way to go. See them advertised on TV. I don't think you can get on that for less than about close to $3,000 a person per day. Bottom line is, Viking is expensive, but look at how long that thing, like a night train. Viking cruises. Go like a Viking on the Rhine River. Rhine River, beautiful area. Love this park.